I am back once again with some more Zelda. Will she ever use cam ever again? Dude, if I got a dollar every single time I've heard that, I would be a millionaire. It like flip-flops, right? Whenever I use webcam, it's like, is she gonna use Gengar ever again? And whenever I use Gengar, it's the opposite. Is she gonna use webcam ever again? I can't win. I literally can't win. It's one or the other. Who's in here, dude? Big Venus, what up? Kelly is first, as usual. Amadeo, generic, PDK, hello, hello. What's up, Big Mama? Hi, person. Spud, Ebo, time to burn the studio down? I don't want to talk about it. Neon, hello, hello, bread and butter. Plague Souls, what up? What's up, guys? Hi, Jinru. Will she ever use both at the same time? Damn, maybe... maybe that's the strap. Maybe that's what I should do. I'm gonna use Gengar and webcam so people can't fucking complain. That would work, right? Or I could hit them with this. If someone says that remark in the chat, we'll just do this. That works, right? That works, right? Thank you, person, for plugging the new video. Oh my god, guys. I just dropped a brand new video on the YouTube channel. I know it's just a VOD channel, though. Maybe I'll, like, I don't know. I've been thinking about it. Maybe I'll do like a separate channel where I upload my highlight reels, but at the same time, I don't edit videos enough to like have a specific channel dedicated to them. But I just like made a playlist. Yeah, throw the popcorn and drinks at them. Very true. Hi, Butterdog. Hey, hello, hello. But yeah, I uploaded a video today. It's a highlight reel from the wheel video or stream, rather. Very cool. It's kind of short. It's only 6 minutes. If you want to check it out, it was the sub goal stream, which brings me to our next sub goal, which is happening tomorrow. New sub goal stream tomorrow. Obligatory fuck the wheel, true. Fuck the wheel, dude. Did it break? Oh my god, my alerts broke. Dude, they were working when the stream started. What's up, Salamander? Hello. Tomorrow, we are gonna do the goth look stream and the Hell's Kitchen game. I'm gonna be doing a little get ready with me. I'm gonna do my makeup on stream. We're gonna go for like a goth look, quote unquote, you know. Not traditional goth, of course. anyways, and you know, I'll also reveal a new wig and we'll do an outfit check. An outfit check. And we'll also do some extra stuff. I have some extra secret stuff that I haven't revealed to the chat yet. So if you're interested, make sure to be here tomorrow. I'll try to start at 1 p.m. EST. Basically my usual starting time. But yeah. That's tomorrow. I'm excited. There we go. I'm excited to do the get ready with me, and I'm also excited to play the game. Apparently Gordon does voice acting in it. What's up, Weeb Maru? Sick poster. Thanks. I made it myself. It's like a event poster. But yeah, that's tomorrow. Very cool. Very interesting. Very, you know. Very different from what we do usually. It's been a while since I've done a get ready with me on stream, actually, now that I think about it. He swears at you if you're bad? Yeah, probably. I mean, I don't really know if he's gonna swear at me, but he's definitely gonna scream at me. That's for sure. You can see his face. Do I have my point on here? I don't think I do. But you can literally see him. He's pissed off in that picture. So, you know. What's up, little Bungorf? That's gonna be hype. Yeah, I'm excited. I'm gonna test that out tonight. Set everything up. Make the scene and everything. And, yeah. I'm excited. That's all I can say about it. I'm excited to do my makeup on stream. I don't know. That's gonna be fun. And the wig is really pretty. And, like, I think that the extra stuff that I have is really gonna change my entire look. I'm really looking forward to it. And it's something that you guys will be able to, let me just leak this. The extra stuff that I have for the stream, like, it can be interactive a little bit. Like, you guys will be able to pick and choose what I'm gonna do, you know? Anyways, that's gonna be a lot of fun. Gordon makes sexy burgers so he can yell all he wants. Dude, I watched that video yesterday. Oh shit, I didn't turn it down. I watched that video yesterday and they were like, I understand why they let this motherfucker yell at them. I understand why they let him scream at them in the shows. Honestly, true. And he's cute. You love to see it. Someone was like, it's almost as if he's an actual chef. Hi, Shazma. Hi, Maz. Hello, hello. Picking and choosing? Ain't no way. Dude, wait. I actually got the ain't no way from the pirate, but, like, without the little bro at the end.
Ain't no way.
After tomorrow, you're going to... Luigi's Mansion fans in shambles? After tomorrow, you're going to get... Will she ever be goth again? Why did that reply there? Dude, that's what they're gonna do. They're gonna come in and be like, oh my god, where is goth Nines, dude? Where is goth Nines? This is gonna be me tomorrow, guys. Plink 182. Will she ever be bald again? I don't know. That's a good question. Why are... Shut up. Oh my god. Why you are just... What's up, Lukey? Hi, Johnny. Yeah. Oh my god. Where are you, Joss? Dude, I'm so excited. Oh my god. And also, oh yeah, that's what I wanted to say. I'm gonna combine a couple things too. Like, we're gonna do both of those things. We're gonna do the get ready with me, and we're gonna play Hell's Kitchen, but Since I'm gonna be using webcam, I'm gonna show you guys some stuff that I found at my parents' place. I found some, you know, I mean, some cool stuff, I would say. Nothing like wow, but just some interesting stuff to look at. I found a notebook, guys. I found a notebook that I drew and wrote in as a kid. and it's about Majora's Mask. I think that you guys are gonna love this. It is hilarious and in French. Okay, so I'm gonna show you guys that tomorrow. It's, I'm flipping the pages at the moment, but it's old and it's hilarious. I was crying laughing when I looked inside of this. It has doodles. I'll translate what it says. It's crazy. Anyways, that's gonna be fun. I'm gonna show you guys tomorrow. Read a small excerpt? I can't really. It's kind of hard for me to read it without spoiling it. Yeah, I can't really read what it says, or it'll spoil the entire thing, but you guys will see tomorrow. You can wait. Sounds cute? It's very cute. It's very wholesome. It's very wholesome. Read it in French? Yeah, I could do that. That's not a spoiler. Wait, let me...
Ce masque te servira à danser une danse mystérieuse de 12 heures et il faudra l'apprendre à des gens.
That's what it says. Baguette! Yeah, that's what that means. You feeling wee wee today? Oh, I'm just talking, JD, about a little notebook that I found. It's Majora's Mask themed, and it's something that I wrote when I was a kid, and I found it at my parents' place when my mom was doing some spring cleaning, dude. It's crazy. Anyways, I can't wait to show you guys. 3 years of French in high school for nothing. Well, you know what? The thing is, you guys can learn French, but you would probably not even be able to understand me when I talk, because I have a very, very thick accent. So, don't be too hard on yourself. I think I showed you guys my journal before. My mom found it while cleaning too. I don't remember seeing it. I don't think I remember seeing it. But, yeah. Cool stuff. Cool stream tomorrow. Highly recommend joining. Dear Diary. My problem is, I can read it and understand, but it's hard to write it out and speak it. Oh, French, you mean? Any French kissers in the chat? I talked about swimming and playing Mario 64. Damn, that sounds like a lot of fun. Why is this so loud? So loud. Oh, and yeah, we're gonna listen. I split my audio in OBS, so we'll be able to listen to some music. Kayla is letting me use her heavily curated and very, very meticulously curated playlist. So we're gonna listen to that tomorrow. Maybe you guys will be able to recognize some songs. What platform was this game on again? This is GameCube. Hi, Banana. Play Final Fantasy IX in French? Dude. You know what? That would be a really good April's Fool stream. And I read all of the fucking dialogue in French? That would be pretty good. I just got to Gerudo Valley in Ocarina of Time. Wow-wee. That would be JD's diary as a kid. Pretty good. What's GameCube in French? It's just GameCube. They don't really translate console names. Okay, I literally do not care about you, Malon. How am I supposed to bring her? without her dying. Can I lift her up? No. Wait. Okay, this is much better. Go! Ow. Run! Oh my god. Girl! Mocha! Mocha! We made it! Post Malone, dude! Oh my god, she can die! Oh, her health replenishes? That's not so bad then. Though, maybe I should like... Oh, you know what? Is she gonna follow the link that's activated or the first one? Oh, are you kidding me, dude? Don't let her get hurt. Dude, she's so slow. She moves so slowly. Uh-oh. Yeah. Ow. Well, it's fine. I can take it. Nice. Is that it? Maybe we can sandwich her between links. Doesn't seem like it. She's too slow. Look at that. Maybe I could like... Oh! That works. But she doesn't follow. She's not fast enough. I wish that were me. Stuck between four guys. Papa! Look at that umbrella. It's a cow umbrella. Oh, Malin, you're late. The rain's coming down so hard, I was beginning to worry. And they bust on my eyes. So true. They eat my ass just like apple pie. If they keep fucking me like this, I might just die. They pop my booty till I cry. He licked my dick in the cum starts. In fact, I'd gotten so worried that I was about to go looking for you. Tell you the truth, Papa, these young boys rescued me. The soldiers in the castle were behaving so oddly, and I couldn't get past them. Okay, whatever. That is strange. Something must have gotten into them. What could be going on? I wonder if something happened to Hyrule Castle. Malon, I'm just glad that you made it home safely. It sounded like a close call. My thanks to all of you for saving my poor Malon. I'd love to give you a token of my gratitude. Very cool. He's so full of shit. I was about to go out and look. Yeah, exactly. You know he wasn't going to do that. Look at this motherfucker. He's looking in like two different directions at the same time. Chameleon looking ass. I've got it. If you're going to continue your trip, you should go on horseback. Those castle guards are sure to be headed this way, and there are more ahead, too. You'll be much safer riding my swift horses, I'm sure. Our farm's right next door. We've lots of carrots around, so take some with you. Those horses love carrots. Okay. Carrots. Where? Nice. Anything in here? Nothing. Why are they standing in the rain? They could just like go in. Bozo. Huh? Oh, you can probably fall from upstairs or something. Let me get the boomerang. Right? Wait. Where are the carrots? Carrots for horses. Help yourself. Yeah, I would like one. Take it out of your crystal ball when you need a horse. What the fuck? Oh, nice. Can I not get that? Apparently not. Oops. Invincible? Am I supposed to go here? No. Huh? I thought about how XQC says carrot. How does he say it? Horsing. It might be timed. Yeah, I think it is. Get him! Am I supposed to, like, kill everyone or what? Or something? Carrot? Maybe he says it in French. I'm zooming. I don't know if I'm supposed to kill all of them. Probably not. It's just for fun. Oh god. Nice. Oh. Did not kill all of them. No. All that money went away. That's rough. Get him. $20? Nothing. It's drawn out though. What's in here? That's a lot of grass. Hmm. This looks like a spot where I fall in a hole and then I'm gonna get a lantern and I'm gonna burn all of this shit. Doesn't it? Lots of grass. Oh, wait. Push this. Nice. Push, pull this though. What does that do? How? Bro! Freak! Oh my god. And I can't go in? Can't go in still! Oh god. I'm finna die. This fucking crab is ruining my life. Okay, we're good. Four big swords. What's up, zombie? I don't have bombs. Cool. I need hearts. Nice. He's so creepy, I know. I think it's like a... a goma. Too big to be a tech type. Can I pull this? This looks heavy AF. I can! Let's go. Okay. This game is underrated. Very true. It's a lot of fun. What's up, Triforce Riku? I can't believe you're out with all those monsters around. You know, if I just had a weapon, I'd do something about them, but the problem is I can't even get to the shed where all of our weapons are stored. Ooh, I know. Since you don't mind going outside, can you slay all the one-eyed monsters? If you do, you can use whatever you want from the storage shed, yeah. There are lots of weapons and stuff in the storage shed. I'm sure you'll find a good use for at least one of them. Take whatever you want, just get rid of all the one-eyed monsters. Okay. Cool. It has a, probably has a bow. You know what though? I'm probably gonna take the lantern just so I can commit a little bit of arson. Wait, it doesn't even have a lantern. Shit. We can still cut grass. Huh? Oh my god, all of their weapons were dog shit. Felony Thursday? Felony Tuesday, rather. Yeah, we're committing a little felony. Nintendo needs to make a more traditionally styled multiplayer Zelda game. Yeah, but Nintendo hates money. That's the problem. Nintendo fucking hates money, so they won't do that. Could I, like, do something with these? I think this one has something under it. Yep. Nintendo hates their fans. It's literally a high school bully, I'm telling you. Brings us back to what we were talking about yesterday. My man. Then Nintendo called you stupid and fat when you pre-ordered Tears of the Kingdom. Damn, they sent you a handwritten letter? This bitch, dumb as hell. That's rough. I'm sorry to hear, JD. Bro, how do I get out of here? Are you kidding me? Here? Oh, there we go. Hi, Patch. Just issued takedowns on people using footage of the trailers, like, last night. Yeah, they're really pressed about Tears of the Kingdom leaking, too. They submitted a bunch of, like, cease and desist stuff. They went for the program that makes it- Tingle is gonna steal my money! No! Okay, it's still there. Get me out of here. I need to get that. Yeah, they're going after the program that makes it so that, you can use games that you purchased. Use the games that you purchased and then you can, like, drop the info in this program and then it lets you, like, crack it or something. I don't really know how it works, but they went for that. And even hover over holes. Nice! Okay, I have to hurry, dude. Have to hurry. I need to get that huge fucking... that huge rupee. That's crazy, but I don't know how to get there. Oops. Tingle, I swear to God. Let me pull this again. Come on. I always do the same thing. Let Tingle try. Oh, is it too big and he can't lift it? If that's the case, that's funny. Follow the great fairy of the fountain's council to wake the secret power. Huh? Okay, let me just look around. Maybe there are holes that, oh. Is this what I'm supposed to do? Maybe this will only give me more money, though. Where's the last one? There we go. Cool. Tingle fans! Am I just supposed to, like, cut all the grass and, like, find something, maybe? The other weapon is a boomerang. Maybe I can kill them with boomerangs, though. I haven't really tried. Oh, there's something under that. What's this? For money? Yeah, I love their different voices. Oh, I did not see this. I don't think I've been down here. Whoa, okay. That's a lot of money. Get all the money, dude. No! Oh god, she's throwing! Stop it! Oh my god, stop it! Okay. Where's the last one? Cool! Uh-oh. Nice! Oh god. It resets? I thought it was gonna explode. Okay, get me out of here. This was only for money? Ain't no way. Is it really? What's under here, though? Nothing at all? Yes, it is only for money. What's up, Obese Penguin? Thank goodness you're streaming. Jesus. Hello. Sabotage? What does Tingle Outfit do? Make NPCs avoid you? What do you mean? Hiya, Jimbo. Nice Tuesday. Yeah, we're chilling. Thank the Lord you're streaming. Guys, I don't really know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, never mind. I haven't been here before. Nice. Forgot to check this out. Oh, the Tingle outfit in Breath of the Wild? I don't know. I don't think I've ever found it. I don't think I found it. Makes NPCs avoid you. Hi, Pat. I'm at work and there is a giant wasp in the back room finna torch the whole room. Yeah, the weebs detected emote. But for the bee. Oh, it's DLC. Oh, I see. That would explain why I didn't find it. You know? Okay. Pull that over there, and then... Huh? Oh. Okay, well... Red Link will stay on the Switch, and Purple Link will be the one that goes back. You know, because, we are Purple Link fans. My coworkers are telling me to kill it because I accidentally killed a bee last week. The bee killer? What the fuck? You don't kill bees, only wasps. That's fucked up. Hydrate? Okay, I will. Relax. Yo, Jimbo. Your honor. My client was not committing arson. He was simply... He was simply trying to kill the wasp, dude. Come on. Vio, is that his name? No, relax, only hydrate. True. Okay, I can't go up there, and I also don't have a bow. Have you read the Four Swords manga? No. The jury nodding in agreement. You know what? He's innocent. He is innocent, Your Honor.
SL4 Astero. LS Tyrito. Matolo. Gloria. Alas, Plagas. K Demonios. Ha ha ho. No duele. A.E.S. Tas.
A.E.S. Tas. No, I haven't read it. Tello. I object. Damn, Guns is not a fan. He's not a fan. Looks like an old grave. Looks like an old grave. Can I like push them or something? There's water here. Maybe I should bring some. Hang on, I have another one.
SL4 Astero. Elestirito. Matolo. Gloria. Alas Plagas. K Demonios.
Wow, that's a good one!
No duele.
That's a really good one.
Aiva Esso.
Can they swim with the... Oh, wait. Do this. Come on. Never mind, then. I thought I needed some water, but apparently not. Good one. Look at me. Look at me, bitch. Hey. Dude, didn't even kill it. Can I just shoot it? No, it has to be in the eye. Yeah. That's one. Is there one in here? Cool. I don't remember where they are. There's one next to, the big rupee, I think. Is Tingle gonna be able to... get it? I'm not gonna give him the chance. I should probably go back to that guy, right? The one that gave me the key to the shed or something. What is this guy gonna do? Can he lift it? What a bitch! He can't even lift it! Dude, you can have one of these if you want. You can get that one. No? Okay, fine then. Fine then, dude. No! I wanted to shoot him, but I didn't know you could. Oh, that's a cute emote, Yojimbo. The little Pikachu. Trying to buy Tears of the Kingdom Collector's Edition and it disappeared from my cart. Oh no. Yeah, everyone's trying to get one. Okay. Let's reassess the situation. I'm gonna go talk to this guy first. He wanted me to kill all of the bugs. You see, you destroyed all of the one-eyed monsters. That's great, thank you. I should really reward you. Gee, what can I give you? You're headed to Hyrule Castle? Oh, I know. There's this giant tree that's blocking the path to the castle. I dug a huge passageway so I could get into the castle. Once I was done with it, I sealed it up, but you could dig it open if you wanted. Take this shovel in exchange of your help. You can dig holes with it. There's a spot north of our shed where there might be an underground cave. Okay. Oh. He's like, oh, if you have trouble, you can go see the fairy. You can go see the fairy and she'll like upgrade your shovel. But we aren't bitches. We're gonna dig. North of our shed. Wait, does that mean the screen? This screen? Probably, right? Oh. Nice! What's up, Laura? Hi, K-Dog. Hello, hello. And now I can't shoot him because I don't have the bow anymore. Oh, there it is. Is it? It's not. Huh? Too bad. You got nothing. What the fuck? Oops. That's so toxic. Is this it? It is. Okay. Money? Tingle's gonna try again. Never give up. How much money is it? Look at this shit. It's bigger than me. $1,000? It's good to be alive. Link really likes money in this game. Huh? Okay. No? They won't respawn? Interesting. Oh god. I need a weapon. Nice! Arts, maybe? Capitalist Link? Honestly, true. We have bows too, dude. Chill. Ow. You need money to, you need money in order to complete the level. Cause it, oh my god. Did that guy- They destroyed the house? Are you kidding me? Oh my god, okay, that makes it super easy. Throw that shit! Nice! Oops. Uh-oh.
Happy Big Tuesday.
The yelling. Ooh! Nice. Ow. Oh yeah, the hurricane spin attack, but I don't remember how to do it. You just like charge it up, right? Maybe not. I don't remember how to do it. Salty Sailor, thank you so much for the 14 months. Holy moly. Appreciate it very much. It's always nice to see you. It's always nice to see you. Oh, Pat. Pat, I have, I have some material for you. Let it charge twice? Oh, okay. I react, man. Ah! I be my private dancer, what up? How are you? I got hit. Oh, it's with his sword? I thought he had to swing, but apparently not. Wait, where did I put it? Where did I put that coffee pasta? Actually, I could just like generate it. Let me just generate it and I'll play it for you guys. Is that gonna work? No. Oh shit, maybe not. Her mind. Anyways, this is it. Have I had this face for the entire time? Oh no, it's because I pressed 6. I have? Oh god. But yeah, it's the eye circumflex.
You circumflex. I circumflex. You circumflex. You circumflex. I circumflex.
He has a lisp. He has a lisp. I thought it was really funny.
You circumflex. I circumflex. You circumflex. You circumflex. I circumflex.
I heard that one yesterday. What do you mean? I couldn't get the rupee. Oh my god, the ghost of the rupee is haunting me there.
You circumflex. I circumflex.
Oh god.
You circumflex. I circumflex. You
circumflex. How tired he gets?
I circumflex. You circumflex. You circumflex.
He doesn't seem to slow down.
You circumflex. I circumflex.
Because it has like pauses.
You circumflex. I circumflex. You circumflex.
I'm skipping the rest. But it's pretty funny. I think he only gets tired when there's no pauses in between, like either numbers or like, I don't know. When there's punctuation, I feel like he doesn't slow down. 7 boigas, 7 boigas.
7 burgers, 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 7 burgers.
I wonder why it does that.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers.
Like the pronunciation changes too.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers.
See, now he's fine.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers.
That was so random.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers.
Now it's the 7 that he struggles with.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers.
What?
7 burgers, 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 7 burgers.
He'll pick up again at the end.
7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7 burgers, 7.
Oh. Well, never mind. He didn't even get the chance to... He didn't... This DoorDash order better be pricey. Yeah, that's a lot of burgers. That's Ebo's. Ebo's McDonald's order. How are you, Miguel? Hi, Goshi. Hello, hello. 7 burgers.
Panda, bear. Panda, bear.
Does
panda,
he slow down bear, in this one? Panda, I don't think he does.
Bear, panda, bear, panda, bear, panda, bear, panda, bear, panda, bear.
No, he's fine with that one. Yeah, I'm just chilling. We're messing around with TTS, and also I'm not giving a fuck about the lore. Feel the path to the Tower of the Winds. Okay. There are 3 other Guardian Knights. I fear they too have been changed. Free them from their dark curses and retrieve the jewels. The light must return to Hyrule and trust you with the blue royal jewel. Place in your hands the hopes of all Hyrule. Interesting. Oh, yeah. So now we have to get these jewels and we... Oh, that's a cool effect. Wow. And Blue Link is the one who has to pick it up. We have to collect these jewels and we also have to save the maidens. Bells, this one is crazy.
Bells, 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 bells. Balloons. 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 Balloons.
Who comes up with this stuff?
Balloons. Balloons. Balloons.
Yeah, anyone gonna pick up?
Balloons.
Mushy mushy.
Balloons. Balloons. Balloons.
Mushy mushy. Oh, I can't think about the Japanese language, dude. It reminds me of my favorite anime character dying. Oh, I'm gonna cry. My favorite character in Demon Slayer, dude. Anyways. Ahem. Who's dead? Spoil it? No. I mean, it's like, it's an old show-ish. I mean, not that old, I guess. Like, 2 years old. But still, you know. Be cautious, Link. A poisoned swamp lies ahead. Vadi, I curse the name. His actions have poisoned the very land. The creatures who lived here have long since fled the effects of his foul presence. Now all that remains are monsters and floating weeds that lead travelers astray. I believe you can vanquish this foulness and return Hyrule to its former beauty. Link, my friend, take care not to get lost and drown in this poisonous swamp. He's in here? Oh, the owl, you mean? Yeah. And he has the same name, too. Apora Gabora. Looks hella creepy. The owl or this area? I don't know if this song was used in another Zelda game before. I don't recognize it. I remember this area being annoying AF. But maybe I'm misremembering. Okay, I have to throw that. I think there's a- Oh my god! Oh my god, 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 oh my god! Oh! Ooh, money! Oh, it's original to the game? Oh god. Why do I always go in when there's like one left on the timer? Grow back. That goes there. And then I think there's another fake door over here. There's two more. There's two more. Nice! What's up, Pikachu? You kinda wanna play this now? It's really fun. I recommend it. It's a very fun little standalone game. Oh, there are two more doors over there. One more? One more, I think. This game is a treat with friends. How did that not work? Come on. Be for real. Nice. You kept throwing your friends into a pit in this game? It's fun with friends that don't want to ruin your life. I think it's good to specify. Nice. Do I not have to go in the other doors? So nobody in here? Damn, you wouldn't even play with me, Venus? Is that what you're saying? Where is that? Oh. I accidentally closed the window. I accidentally closed the window. I was like, what the fuck? Where am I? It's also fun with friends who do want to ruin your life. Yeah, just trying to sabotage one another. Cool. Mocha is. The song reminds me of, this song reminds me of Castlevania in a way. This part. Reminds me of Castlevania. That's when I realized my childhood friends were rich white kids who didn't know how to talk shit and troll. Jesus! I've had friends like that too. Could you imagine a Zelda Castlevania crossover? That would be really cool. That would be really cool. Most likely can't jump up there, right? Fuck you, you bald bitch. Nice. Zelda 2? Oh my god. Jesus. She's talking to you. I was talking to the bird. Though, saying that I'm talking about chat is really funny. I hecking love Zelda 2. I know you do. Oh god. It's just a hard game. It's so easy to get lost and not know where to go. More like Zelda who? Very true, Goblin. Isn't there like a Zelda 2 game maker or Unity engine remake that adds a lot of stuff and streamlines it a little bit more? Wait, really? I haven't heard of that. Oh yeah, guys, by the way, new YouTube video. New little YouTube video dropped today. It's a highlight reel of the Wheel stream. You guys are interested in, you know, in watching that. It's relatively short too. It's only 6 minutes. Ah! At least I got it. Only 6 minutes. So, it's a pretty good recap, I would say. What is this timing? Nice. Their faces are so funny when they sing in the swamp. I didn't even see it. Oh! Great eye. I didn't even see that the first time. I was looking at the rupee. Did the Wheel stream already happen? I hope Pokemon Platinum wins. I don't want to talk about it. Ah! Oh my god. Well, at least I got the money. That's what's important. The money is all that matters. Nice. Oh god. The screaming is pretty funny. Stop running from me! Oh god. This is a disaster. Huh? What even happened? Is it because I killed the big guy? God hand made it way too far. Very true. If she gets the Switch emulator, we're still in business. Oh, for Luigi's Mansion? I need to get, I need to be more familiar with, the Switch emulator, honestly. Because I don't really know how to, I don't really know how to make it work. Whoa! Shit. Come on! I always think that he's gonna throw me. Ah! Ah! Okay, we're good. What? Are you kidding? Oh, okay, that works. I was gonna be pissed off, dude. You can help me with Ryu Jinx? Thank you, Ibo. I would appreciate that. It's just, come on. Okay. You go get this one, then. Dude, this fucking bird is not letting me go. Speaking of help, I have to DM, or not DM, or like ask, catch the squid to show me his, settings for the banana meter thing. Oh, nice. Look at these hops, dude. No! Oh my god, why did I do that? It's fine. He puts the Ebo in Rebo. I've tried using that mixer, it confuses the hell out of me and it never works. Yeah, it's just so weird. It works perfectly. Works perfectly. I was able to split my audio, right? Like, that works. Chat can hear it. But my only issue is that even if my headset is set in the mixer, it does not send the audio to my headset for some reason. And it should. And it should, because the tutorial says that you have to select your headset. I don't know. Did you change your audio input to Wumbo? Yeah, it didn't work, unfortunately. So, I don't really know. Where should I go here? Should I go up instead? What's in here, though? Nothing? His voice. Oh god, is this the graveyard section? I think it is. What's in here? Okay, I have to break that. I also want to go get that chest. At the bottom. Oops. In the bottom cave. Okay, that'll bring me up there. Very cool, very cool. thought I wasn't gonna make it. Orin smoking weed? Man, Final Fantasy X was so fun. Nice heart container? Yeah, I needed it. Feel like I'm always almost dead. Okay. Cool. The fart in the last cutscene? Oh, I forgot. I completely forgot about that. You're right. The fart when he jumps. Wait, I don't remember if I have to push a specific grave or like. This is probably like a puzzle. I can't just like push all of them, right? I'm gonna push them anyways. For fun. Chief for gore. I did. Oh. Nice. All of that for money though? Ooh, okay, okay. I'll take that. You're just about to redeem. Oh no, this guy. How do I kill this guy? How do I kill this guy? It's a little red demon from Ghost and Gobs. You don't? No way. Huh? Hmm. I don't think I can do anything with this right now. Bounces in panic? Yeah. Oh my god, how do I kill this guy, dude? Ordering Shake Shack tonight to help me survive working overtime? You deserve it. Treat yourself. Hmm. See, that could have worked. Have to push that block. Oh. Okay, well that's perfect then. Press that. Can I not push it over there? Oh, it's just to highlight the spot, I guess. Wait. Okay. Nice. This little guy is not going away, huh? Can't hit him? Oh god. When Shake Shack has the red velvet concrete? What is that? Can't kill him, dude. One of their custard desserts sounds pretty good. Pretty sure I have to bonk that tree or something. I came here on a dare, but all my friends vanished, and now I'm all alone. A ghost told me that they'd all gone home. How mean! Oh, I'm scared, girl. You're dead. Oh my fucking god, she's fucking dead. Ow. Do I just bonk? No. Can I shoot over these? I can't. Okay. What am I missing? I've never tried Shake Shack, and there's one close by. You're getting influenced? Yeah, I've heard good things. What's up, Turtak? Seems like I need an orb or something. Ow. What was in the first tombstone that I found? Was I able to do something in there? Okay, so this is the one that gave me the bow. Get out of there. Oh god, the other guy is gonna come back. Where was this other grave? Can I do something in here? No. Ow. Everything is possessed. Maybe there's like a hole in the ground. Milkshake brings all the boys to the yard. Dude, we'll be able to listen to that song while I'm doing my makeup. I want to use the playlist, but at the same time, doing media share would be really funny. Since you guys can redeem pretty much everything. My favorite goth song. What's a hobby? Hello. How are you? Bro, what the fuck? What am I supposed to do? Maybe this girl will have more information? No? Do I need to get the feather again or something? That doesn't make sense. I can't cross that. Did I see something that required a bow? Oh, Patch, I was just saying that I'll need your settings for the audio thing. Or banana meter. No, I can't even go back. I don't have the feather. I would have to go get it. Oh my god. Is there anything else in here? What was the point of all of this? What was the point of all of this then? What am I missing? I bring the feather with me. It doesn't really do anything. Though I could go back. No, I can't. I can't even go back anyways. I'm people thinking. See, I don't think the feather could help me in here. And the fact that they give me the bow. They give me the bow and then I have to use it to get out means that I am supposed to leave the feather in here. Ow. But what? What am I supposed to do? Ow. Can I read these graves? No, I can't. Do you ever stream A Link Between Worlds? I have not, but I want to. I don't have a pearl either. Can I push something? That's a fun one. Yeah, I really want to play it eventually. Or wait. Can I push this? Can I lift the tree? Now that I'm buff? No? Hmm. Lift this? No? No? What do they want me to do? I got the bracelet. I also need a pearl. I think I got stuck here. I think I got stuck here too, last time. Pushing these graves doesn't do anything for me. Nothing under that. It's cool having the old Link to the Past map layout. Sorry, I had to blow my nose. What? Ghost told me that they've all gone home. I'm scared. Yeah, but who gives a fuck, dude? What am I supposed to do? I'm pretty sure... I thought you could, like... push that or something, or, like, lift it. No? Hmm. Any ideas? How do I cross this? The only thing I can think of is with the feather. With the feather, I can like do the attack. Like you jump and then you use your sword while falling. You want a Zelda Minish Cap Switch remake? That could be cool, but isn't it, are trees pushable? I tried and it doesn't let me. It does not let me. All of these graves... I'm gonna leave the bow behind. All of these graves... have nothing. Can I go back now that I have the feather? Maybe I missed something? See, I can't even go back. That's the thing. So I'm supposed to be here. It means that I'm missing something. Oh my god, I want this guy gone. Oops. Whoops. Also running out of health. Ow. Losing all of my money. I'm losing all of my money. What about that tree? I wonder if I can push this one or like lift it. Oh. This one has nothing. What's up, 8 drunken gods, by the way? Hmm. Is it gonna be this type of thing where you have to push, like, certain graves? I don't really know. By going south of the ghost girl, it looks like the road continues that way? No way. Is that how I get there? Over here. Oh my god, you're so smart. That was so dumb. I thought it would bring me back to the other screen, dude. Oh my god. I thought it was like one entrance. Dude, I think I did the same thing. I did the same thing during my last playthrough. That's crazy. Fuck my shit life. Wait. I'm gonna go get the bow again. Right? There's no reason for me to have the feather. I really thought that I needed it. I thought that it would bring me back here. Oh well. Okay. Oh god. Okay, don't move. Do not move. There we go. Your ending stream theme came on Kelly's stream and she goes, oh my god, Nine's stream is ending set. Damn. Is she, she's continuing her Lego? Ow. Yeah, okay. I need to get money, dude. Ow. Cool. Huh? She's molding in HD? Wait, oh, she's using her, she's using her phone, finally? That's nice. Oh my god, the quality is so much better. Holy shit. Like the moon landing? Yeah, that looks way better than her webcam, from her laptop. I don't know if I should push these. Ow. You have to push them up? The close-ups are scarier? Okay. Ow. Yeah, when she stares at the camera. Give me hearts, please. Oh my god, what? That's fucking rigged. It like makes you destroy all the pots. There is no way. It makes you destroy all the pots and then the last one that you destroy has it. Oh god. Ouch. Ouch. Oh my god. This is a disaster. Okay, we're good. Keep falling. Nice. Yay, we made it. We made it. Guys, I skipped a break. Skipped a break and I'm feeling the consequences of my actions. I really have to pee. Little break, skipper. A moon pearl? Okay. How do I get out of here? I push all of these blocks. In hopes that one of them lets me out of here. There we go. You also have to pee? Nobody needed to know that, but I wanted to share my life with y'all. Wow. Thank you for the information. I guess it's like when I said that I have to pee. Ow.
Very cool.
Boyga? It's a pink clouds. Nice! Yay, progress! Holy fuck, guys. Can you believe it? After I, like, spent so much time. Oh, I can't kill them. After I spent so much time running around, you can lift anything. It's dangerous, Al. You shouldn't be wandering around. The shadowy guy has been stirring up trouble lately. Actually, he looks like you. My name's Dampe. I'm supposed to be the caretaker of this here graveyard. Only I can't take care of a single thing right now. I'm helpless. These creatures, they're so pleased. They treat our world like their new home. Listen up, boys. Legends speak of a mirror in which a dark tribe was sealed away long ago. I understand it's supposed to be hidden now somewhere in the Forest of Light. Okay. He gave me a bracelet. Oh, that probably means I can lift the, I can lift the tree now. Nice! That works. What about now? Can you come out? Whatever. He just repeats himself. Now I can lift this. Here we go. I knew that you had to lift the tree, but I didn't remember how. Mocha S? What happens if I get seen? Can't push that. I don't know what happens if I get seen by these searchlights or whatever. Just go talk to this ghost. Ooh, lantern! Nice! Came to visit my departed wife's grave. When she showed up saying... Then she showed up saying she came to visit my grave. I wish someone would tell me which one of us is the ghost and which is it. Oh! Oh my god. You can't make a noise? I was not expecting that. Cool. Well, now I have the searchlight on me permanently. Can't push any of these graves? Are you kidding me? Doesn't seem like it. Can lift this though. Literally lift trees. Damn, Tingle doesn't show up? Never mind, he does. Let's give him some money, shall we? Here, you can have one, Tingle. Never mind. Get fucked. I thought he wouldn't show up in here, but he did. Nice. Yeah. Ow. Oh god. Waka S? Oh, it's that guy. Whoa! Jesus! Wait. What does it zoom like that? That's so spooky. Oh god. It does the Kelly zoom. Nice! That's another... Who the fuck is that? Fuck you, Tingle. My money. Nice. Hell yeah, dude. We got through it. Dude, I thought that I wasn't gonna figure it out. Thanks to you, chat. Thank you, Butterdog. I didn't even notice that you could go down there. It's funny that I made the same mistake twice. I made the same mistake twice. I did that shit in my last playthrough too, like 100%. I do remember getting stuck in that, getting stuck in that graveyard. Let's get ourselves a maiden. But first, it's break time. I'm taking a small break. I have to stretch and go pee. And I think, ads played already? I think I might play ads again. Just so that we get rid of the pre-rolls. While I'm streaming. By the way, while we're on break, new video dropped. New video dropped. Go like and subscribe if you're not. It's the VOD channel. It's a good way to, you know, you guys miss playthroughs or whatever. I upload all of that shit on there. And I also started doing a couple highlight reels of all of the sub-goal streams. I'm not sure I'm going to do a highlight reel for the crowd control stream, though. But we'll see. Anyways, what are you guys going to listen to while I'm gone? Let's go with...
THX Streamer.
THX Jules, holy moly, thank you so much for the 7 months. Very much appreciated. Always nice to see you. How are you? Howdy do. Hope everyone is having a nice Tuesday. I am. I'm in good company as usual. That being said, not forget another, you know, good time to remind you guys that the sub-goal stream is happening tomorrow. We'll be starting at my regular time. I know that I don't really have a, like, fixed starting time now, but, I'll try to start, around 1 p.m. EST. I'm gonna be doing a get ready with me. I'm gonna do my makeup on stream. We'll go for like a goth-ish look. And I'm gonna do an outfit reveal. We have some extra secret stuff. I'm also gonna be, wearing a brand new wig. And it's really pretty. So it's gonna be a lot of fun. I'm gonna show you guys some stuff that I found at my parents' place. And we'll be playing the Hell's Kitchen game. So, exciting stuff. Lots of, lot of exciting things are gonna happen tomorrow. So, I hope that you're, looking forward to it. Your buzz cut looks badass. Thank you. Yeah, I think it's alright. It's been a journey. Will Bald Nines make an appearance tomorrow? I don't know. Maybe I'll just wear like a hat while I'm doing my makeup. But maybe I could just like go, full bald and then put the wig on. That could be fun. Oh, why did I do that? You can like jebait the searchlight, right? Yeah. No. No. Shit. No! Oh my god. What happened? Busted? I'm in jail? I got thrown in jail? That's crazy. I was not expecting that. Thank you. I'm really Morgan Freeman. That's a big compliment. Very much appreciated. Okay. I see what you're supposed to do. Yep. That's not what you're supposed to do. Okay. Is there anything I can do in here? Ah! Why would you leave the key right outside the door? These guards are dumb. Ah! Hammer? Okay, and then we can just do this! Cool! How do I swim? Oh. Or not swim, dive. Nice! Don't get thrown in jail again. Yeah, you guys have been really, really sweet. I'm glad that you guys like the buzz cut. As much as I do, I guess. It's so nice to not have to... Look at this asshole. Why don't they throw him in jail? It's nice to not have to dry like a shit ton of hair, you know? When you get out of the shower. Is he gonna do that again? Oh, he doesn't. Okay. Ah! God, she's dumb. I wanted the money! Wanted the money in the pots. I like how they don't even lock the jail cell again. They just throw you in there and there's no lock. Bro, press the wrong button. Pixie cuts are cute. Yeah, they are. They really are. I need to like... I'm at like the point where I need to buy hair gel or something. Pomade. We have the same haircut. I could cosplay you. Yo? Nines cosplay emo? Do it. I was gonna say, yeah, I have to, like, I'll have to get hair products soon because I literally look as if I just rolled out of bed all the time. I have like cowlicks at all times. And it's like too short still to like style properly. It just like sticks up. Unmanageable. I don't think I'll be as pretty, but I can try. What do you mean you'll be prettier? That's for sure. Wait. I didn't think that we were gonna have to do a dungeon right now. I thought this was the area before the dungeon. I was mistaken. Cool. She thinks I'm pretty. Oh! Oh my gosh, I almost fell. Make that I fell instead of I almost fell. Yeah, I'm really excited for tomorrow's stream. And what's cool with the split audio thing is that the VOD won't get muted. So I'll be able to do a highlight reel of it and I'll just like have to add my own music in the background. Pretty cool. Where was this portal? I think it was in here, right? Next to that statue. There we go. That. Give me that. What's in here? Me? Been collecting money, but I still don't have a lot. Wonder if there's a lot of, a lot left to this area. I don't really know. Oh god. Okay. Shit. Okay. We're fine. Not panic. Throw that over there. Oh god. Well, that brings you back to the beginning? That's rough. That is rough. That doesn't do anything? Come on, man. This way. That. Okay. Nice. More money? We're getting close, though. 500 more? I don't remember how I got to the other side like this. Ta-da! Cool. Oh. I got confused for a second. Bottom two. Nice. How do I... Oh, just push them? No? Interesting. Oops. I don't really know what it wants me to do here. Are these torches? Seems like it. I thought you could like push them. There's one here too. What's this over here? Money? Bro. Do I have to, like, slash them or something? Oh? Huh. Interesting. Oh, there are doors down here I didn't even see. Probably gonna find, like, a lantern or something, right? Small key. Okay. Are the searchlights not gonna go anywhere? Oh my god. Nice. Is it Maxi? Totaro? No. What's up, Cat Daddy Chalmers? What up? Now I use this to turn on these torches. Hell yeah. That was kind of cool. I'm still in part three, so not yet. I've never watched JoJo. It's quiet in here. Assuming that's what I have to do. Yep. Him again? Shit. Can I do that? Oh god. Am I gonna get possessed? Oh no. Trying to blow me into the spikes. Stop it! Fighting him in his stomach. Okay. Oh no. Don't do that. Need a heart. Bro! The fucking wind! I almost walked into that. Stay out of the light. Here we go. Now he's gonna vor us again? This is a good technique. Making them stand in front of the torchlight and then activating them. Very effective. Give me that heart. Mouthful mode.
Helenium's hay.
What's up, the depths? Cool guy, thank you for the resub. 1 second. Let me hit this guy and then I'll thank you properly. Thank you so much for the 13 months. Holy moly, appreciate it very much. How you doing? I got your technique right here. Sorry, that was toxic. It's fine, I forgive you. Nice technique. Guys, we saved another maiden. You don't? Damn, you don't forgive him? You're well? Good. Glad to hear. What are all these pings, dude? I'm getting pinged. Oh. Thank you, Patch. I'll take a look at that after stream. Very cool. I hope that it fixes it. We'll see. Carry my hopes with you, as well as all of the Hyrule's. Is that the blue royal jewel you carry? How did you come by it? Is that so? The Knights of Hyrule, so even the jewels are now- Okay, whatever. Who gives a fuck? She wants me to go to the forest to recover another jewel. Just sent what I have. Very cool. Thank you for that.
Four big guys. and they bust on my eyes. They eat my ass just like apple pie. If they keep fucking me like this, I might just die. They pry my booty till I cry.
38 fairies, dude?
Dripping. I took a bite of his ass. It tastes like lemon pepper chicken.
38 fairies is crazy. I haven't been dying much, it means. Wait, I'm done? Dude, I thought that there was another area after... I thought there was another area after the last one. That's why I was confused that it was a dungeon. This is the Forest of Light, or rather it once was. Now the darkness grows deep and the air stagnant. I wonder if some clue might reveal itself here. Okay. Little Link to the Past reference. Oh no. Are you kidding me? Is there really no way of getting rid of this guy? Seems like it. I can't kill him at all. Whoa! Interesting. You get magic powder in this game? I wonder. You could turn all of these into fairies. Yeah, she'll never come back again. Bald lady is dead. What's up, oh boo boo? Dude. All masters? Four masters. It's funny that they kept the Wind Waker design. Ow. That's where I'm supposed to go? I have no idea. Are you kidding me? Have to space it properly. Come here, you bitch. Can't kill him. Oh! Why did I do that? Why did I do that? I thought it was to like unlock a door or something. Oh, nice. Never mind. That was useful. What's up, Dori-chan? Okay. Ooh. I'm gonna go with the Pegasus boots for now. So we can travel in the woods very quickly. I can't jump over that yet, though. Need a lantern or something. Stop it. Actually, it might be useful to get caught by those guys. What's in the dark world here? Nothing? It's not the same screen every time, though. Is it? No, it's not. It is not. What does this say? Tingle times. Oh, everywhere I go. Woods, woods, and more woods. Lost woods everywhere. Here's a solitary road sign just for you. Woods, 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 woods. Perfect. Tingle. This asshole. Have to keep track of, where I've been. Yeah, thanks, Tingle. Very useful. Okay. Well, maybe I have to get the feather. What do you guys think? This is where I started. With that red asshole. Have I been here? I haven't. Nice. Oh, I love the sound that these guys make. They're so cute. Everything's going swell lately, and we have Ganon, King of Darkness, to thank. Huh? Vaadi? What's that? No, Vaadi's old news. Ganon's the King of Darkness. Forget Vaadi. Damn, Ganon's back? Pretty funny that the Dekus are, evil in this game. Okay. What am I missing? Vaadi's old news, yeah. Vaadi is out, Ganon is in. Very true. Okay, I'll get the feather. I'll get the feather and I'll try to jump over that. Though, I don't think it'll work, but it's worth trying it out, right? I need a lantern or something to be able to burn all of that, all of those, like, tree stumps. That works? Perfect. Oops. Please give me... Ooh. Okay, that works. That works. We have to go back to that screen with the Deku. Can I jump with this? Can. Thought you couldn't for some reason. Huh? Ace. Ooh. Exactly what I needed. You guys ready to commit some arson? My favorite part. We go. Now we can actually access pretty much every area, right? I think. Yeah, it unlocks everything pretty much. Bombs? Not the bees! Ayla is attacking me. What's up, Garm? We're busy getting rid of that thing in the woods that are bad for Deku scrubs. This is the dumping ground. No one's allowed here except for magical creatures. Okay. Playing Link in Soul Calibur 2 counts as a Zelda game? Does it? Why would they give me bombs here? Is there like a hole or something? Is that where we dump pasta? No, that's in my mouth. What do you have to say? You're not a Deku scrub, so why are you even here? Do you want to help us? Yeah. Yeah, of course. I do. Really? Is that so? That's a big help. I was in deep trouble because there weren't enough Deku scrubs. Now, were you the one who's going... Okay, yeah. Got 50 guys helping me, you know? I'm just saying you should have a helper or two or three. Oh, whatever. Come on, let's just get started. You ready? I'm gonna name three items and I want you to remember each of them. Mocha Ace. Counts as pain considering how bad Link is in Soul Calibur 2. You heard about that news story, right, Nines? It was so wild. Wait. Which one? 50 big guys? Yeah. Think you would ever do a painting stream? I could. Could be fun. I ain't repeating myself. Then you go into the woods, nab them, and bring them back. All that cooked pasta in the woods? Paint viewers? Hell no. There was a story of somebody finding like pounds of cooked pasta in the woods. Wait, really? I did not know that. No, I didn't hear about that. If I painted something on stream, it would be like, it wouldn't be like portraits. It would have to be like characters or I don't know. I don't really know. Maybe it would be like the type of stream where I only have to paint and not like draw the entire thing. I guess I could show you guys on stream. I did this recently. I painted these two, I painted these two, little canvases recently. So I did Womps. It's not perfect, okay? By any means. It's not perfect whatsoever. But I did Womps. And I did a little Samus helmet. So these are the two that I made. What a masterpiece. I can't believe it. They're in my background now. I have another one that I want to make. But I'm really proud of this one. I really like it. I like how the orange makes the helmet like pop out. I like it a lot. But yeah, I've been having fun with painting lately. Little hobby, you know? Going to commission me some paintings? Holy shit, don't do that. Cooked pasta might be subjective. It could have just softened up out of it. Yeah, just leave pasta outside and it'll come, like, it'll become soft. Zelda just got leaked here. It will be a good day for me. Yeah, some people in my Discord have been playing it for like a week now or something. Picasso would never, or could never, yeah. He could never paint a Samus helmet. I made another one, but I'm gonna give it to somebody and I don't want to show it on stream in case they see it. But I'm pretty proud of it. Pretty good. Al dente by nature. Yeah, what's up, Juice? How are you? The shading is great. Yeah, I try to like shade a little bit with paint and then I just like go in with a pencil and try to shade a little bit more. Yeah, it's a lot of fun. I've been having fun painting them. An artiste. Not quite, but I don't know, it's just relaxing. Growing up, I would always like draw or just paint, and I just like lost that. I just stopped doing it for no reason in particular, and I don't know. Every once in a while, I'm just like, oh, I have to do something artsy. I have to like keep myself busy, you know, and that's always what I like. That's what I always default to. Either painting or drawing. Or both. But I have another one planned. And I actually have to go get more canvases because I ran out. I really wish that I could show you guys the one that I just made. I think it turned out pretty cool. But like I said, I don't want the person to see it. Since it's like a surprise. But I don't know. I think it's pretty cool. I like the colors. It's nice rediscovering those passions from childhood. Yeah, it really is. I like I paint like at my PC. I paint at my PC, so I just like put streams on and then I just paint while watching. Oh yeah. Okay, write this down, guys. I need your help. I need a sign, I need a bomb, and I need an oil pot. Go take all those things I told you about and get them to Deppy in that order. You make any mistake and you're fired? Who is this guy? Who does he think he is, dude? Get him moving. Time a wasting? Is he Italian or something? I'm gonna fucking... I'm gonna light you up. A sign, a bong, and pot. Bossy ass potato. Wait, does this count? Can I give you this? That's not what you're supposed to bring. You're useless. You're... Bro! You've been fired? You're lying. Can I get hired again? You want to get your job back? Show me you got guts. Damn, I got fired instantly. What if I reload the area? Oh my god, okay, they already forgot. They forgot about me. Hey, can you hire me again? You again? Aren't you the whelp that just got fired? You're back to give it a second shot? Yeah. I was in deep trouble. Okay. Bomb, grass, water jar? It changed. Bomb, grass, and water jar? Okay, but what if I do this? That's one down. Grass? Okay, but what about the water jar? I don't know where to find that. I don't know where to find that. Does it reset if I leave? Okay. Okay, he wants me to find a water jar. Ow. Where would that be? I don't think I've seen any. Yet. Right? Okay. Oh, that's the sign that I was supposed to bring. That's the sign I was supposed to bring. I adore Lord Ganon. Okay, he's not one of us, but he... Okay, whatever. I don't really care about what they have to say, honestly. Where can I find a water jar? Burning everything while we're at it. Can I push this? Can I lift this? No? Can't push that at all? Yeah. Yeah, they're all Ganon simps, dude. Can't stop talking about him. Guys, if you were a water jar, where would you be? Let me know. Oh, what's that? Heart container? Oh, shit. What is happening here? You got me. And locked up the shovel and hid the key to keep strangers from finding it. Let's not forget my impeccable work guarding it personally. There's no way anyone will ever get their hands on the shovel. Bet? Oh, I don't have the key. Forgot about the hole I dug as a joke the other day. I need to sneak away later, grab a shovel, and look for it. Okay. Well, we need a shovel, apparently. Should I talk to all of these guys? Where the heck did Deki go? That slacker should try helping out once in a while. Okay. We've hidden every single shovel we could find. If there are no holes, no one will ever be able to find our road. We are absolutely brilliant. Okay. Let's see. Nope, not here. Did I burn this? I did. Looking for a water pot, you guys. That's the last item that I'm missing. Pumps? Can I blow this up? No. What's up, Mario? Oh shit. I love committing arson. In a video game, of course, Twitch. Gulp. Don't ban me. What's up, tired Rick? Only you can stop forest fires? Yeah, forest fires that I've... that I've started. So many monies. Set to burn stumps at Skull Cave and inside our... Well, there we go. There we go. Okay, now we go back. Where is he, though? I don't remember where he was. Gonna be interesting to travel around with these pots, but I think we're fine. Is it over here? It is! Hey, I found a water pot. That's all of them. Your job's finished. Now give Deki the good news, okay? Too easy. What up? Nice work. You're not as worthless as you look. You know that? That's it. Job's done. You did well. So I'm gonna give you a special reward. Power bracelet. Oh shit, now we can lift trees. Okay. Start by lifting this one. No? Why not? Oh. Cool. Who's the anime character? He's a Demon Slayer character. I don't really want to spoil. But I'm grieving. I don't want to talk about it! What's a Masmo? Oh. Oh shit. Weapons in there. Sad. Yeah, I'm heartbroken. Tingle incoming? I think he only shows up when there's big rupees. Oh, there he is. Never mind. I mean, yeah, he showed up because of the big one. I think he'll leave now that I got it. Is he gonna get... Yay, he got one. Congrats, Tingle. You did it. Took $1. He can have it. Oh no. Okay, I need the bow. I need the bow for that. Where was it? Fucking thief, I know, right? Stealing my money? A single dollar. Wow. That's a lot of money, dude. Fucking bees. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh my god, more bees. I'm gonna destroy your house. I'm gonna destroy your house. That's it. I can't kill them! Lift this fucking tree, dude. Why not? Why are they not lifting it? Weird. Oh, they left. They just leave after a while. Can I not lift these trees? That makes no sense. Mocha S! Not the bees! That reminds me of Arrested Development. I know how to make money, Michael. Beads. Bees. Bzz, bzz, bzz. Ow. Stop it. Key? Oh, that's for... Yeah, okay. That's for, where the Dekus are. In that cave. I can't go there. Did I just fuck myself over? Never mind. Do this. Go around. I got scared for a second. I was like, did I soft lock myself? But no, we're fine. I need hearts, dude. Thank you, game. Thank you, thank you. Oh, is it back in the chest? Oh, give me that. No. There we go. Oops. Okay. Now we go to the area with all of the Dekus, and I think that I have to use, that's where I have to use the key. Where is it though? Right here. So we go in here, and then we unlock this, and we get the shovel. But I don't know where they buried it. What up? Okay, my impeccable work of guarding it. Anyone will ever get their hands on a shovel, okay? Remain here, Lord Ganon's order. Trying to build an underground road that will let us go anywhere. Okay. Where do I dig? Digging holes in woods this big is tough work when your shovel's been taken away. We move 4 times as fast in Deku Scrub formation though, so it'll be a breeze. I doubt anyone else could come up with such a cunning plan. Okay. Earth place. Forgot about the hole I dug as a joke the other day. Look for it. Do I have to, like, dig everything? Oh my god. Here? And here? Oh, it has, like, flowers around it. Okay, that's pretty easy. Just saw that Arrested Development bees. Have you seen this show before? Like, Souls? I started watching it with my Discord, and then we stopped because I'm really bad at, planning movie nights. But it's a really fun show. Not in a long time. No, we haven't finished it, unfortunately. You need to rewatch it? Yeah. I do, like, a yearly rewatch, almost. Bees? So dumb. Okay, time to dig. Did I just... Okay, never mind. There's no way I have to dig everywhere. Right? I think that's it, though. Over there. Wonder if there's like a spot. Oh, is that it? Wow, I found it. Did I? I did. Hell yeah. Replace Link Scream with MK64 Toad. Ah. What do I have to do? Just dig this entire place up? Probably. Yep. Seems like it. Hell yeah, baby. Yeah, the spy missed. Nice. Is this it? Nope. It's not. What about this one? Oh, 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 oh. I think this is it. Yep. Cool. Yay, we made it. We made it, boys. And I got 3 more fairies. We'll never die, pretty much. I have 42 fairies. 42 fairies, dude? That's crazy. Oh my god, I'm so excited to show you guys everything tomorrow. I'm just excited for tomorrow's stream in general. It's been a while since I've done my makeup on stream. I'm excited to do the secret stuff. Sorry, I keep talking about it. I'm just hyped. Yeah, escape to my Game Boy Advance. It's gonna be hype. Hopefully I'll be able to figure out the music tonight so that I can hear it. But if I can't, it's no big deal. Secret stuff. It's gonna change my entire look. Do you guys want to guess? I won't tell you if you get it right, but I want to see if you have an idea of what else we could do. You know this village? Kakariko was once the home to many kind people. Whatever, I don't give a fuck, dude. Haunter? Think about it. I just want to see if any of you guys is gonna guess it. But I'm not gonna tell you if you got it. Or if anyone got it. You know? She's gonna paint herself purple to match Gengar. Yeah. That would be pretty funny. That would be my goth cosplay. Just Gengar. That being said, I'll have to cosplay as Gengar eventually. I have to, like, I'm obligated to. What are you doing to our village? Hurry up and put those fires out, and then get out of our village. Dude, I didn't do anything. These people are such bigots. They think that I'm Shadow Link, dude. Darling, what will I ever do without you? Oh no. Wait. Dearest, dear Streamore, we've been married now for 56 years and you've always been so good to me. After I'm gone, please, please don't let yourself be too sad for too long. If you get lonely, get yourself a cute cuckoo as a pet. If you do, perhaps you'll be able to forget some of your sorrow. Goodbye, old timer. We'll meet again one day. No! Oh my god, that's sad. What the fuck? Sorry, bro. Yeah, get yourself a little cuck, dude. You hate to see it. Wait, how do I guess I need the key. Also, hi, Zeta. I didn't say hello. Zelda, rest in peace. Did you get, I think you got shot, right? In Albert stream yesterday? Oh yeah, these guys are like pissed at me. They're pissed at me because they think I'm the one who put the village on fire. We all get shot, true. I missed, I didn't know if he was gonna do more wheels or whatever, and I went to bed and I was like, I wonder if I got shot while I'm sleeping. Leave the village and follow a mighty river downstream and you'll find a temple. You should go there and swear your allegiance to the great king. Shut up, dude. Oh, that's why they're attacking me. They're attacking me because they're with Ganon. They're all Ganon simps in this village. This road splits one fate into two. Welcome to the Dungeon of Mystery. Those who wish to try their luck for items starts here. Okay. Left. Right. Right again. Left. Right. I don't remember what I did. Look at this. I'm gonna go left. Right. Nice! Oh my god, I'm so good. Holy shit. That was crazy. I literally guessed. Wonder if I have to bring the chicken to that guy. $200? I'm gonna bring this guy a chicken. Hello! Ow! No, come back! Okay. Hey, I brought you a chicken. What an adorable cuckoo. It warms my old heart. After my wife passed on, I was prepared to spend the rest of my days alone. But now that I've seen that cuckoo, would you let me take care of it for you? I'll give you this key, and you can even take as many force gems as you like. I have that cuckoo by my side. I won't need anything else. Damn, that's so sad. What the fuck? I left a bomb in his house. Robbed? I mean, he's not really robbed. He told me to. He told me to take it. Poor old man. Money? Huh? Cool. Wow. No! Well, whatever. I got a little bit of money, I guess. I couldn't get one. Dude, these guys are fucking assholes. They're attacking me. Huh? I can see it, the future, what it holds for you. It's in my crystal. For 100 force gems, I'll tell you what I see. Hell no. I'm not giving you my money, dude. Are you crazy? Dude, even the ladies attack me? What about you, old dude? The thief whose hideout is under the tree at the town entrance is awful. I think he stole all of my force gems while I was out on my apprenticeship. Dude, what an asshole. I did not mean to bring this lady outside with me, but whatever. My god. Okay. Is there, like, another hole next to the house or something? Doesn't seem like it. Nope. Okay. Got bombs. I got bombs, but what will that do for me? Oh wait, I can lift trees. I completely forgot. Can I lift this one too? Nice. Cool. I think these guys will all attack me though, unfortunately. Yep. Yep. And what the fuck? Steal all of my money too. Get back. At the entrance of the village. Lift this one. Nothing under that one, unfortunately. Haven't been here. Okay. Can you only lift them from like side? Maybe not. What about you? There are a lot of thieves in these parts. That's why I dug a pit to trap them. Looks like I've caught someone in it. If you dig, I'll point out where that pit is. Okay. Oops. I guess I'll just dig everywhere again. A lot lower. A lot lower. More to the left? A little farther down. I mean, is this it? It is. It's not? Or do I have to kill him? Can you even kill them? I don't know. Yeah, he doesn't give me any instructions anymore, so it's definitely this guy. You can't kill them? You can't kill them. I'm just gonna go see him. Yeah, there's someone in there. Look at that. Found a pit, did you? Probably nothing in there but a thief, I'm guessing. Yeah? So, what was that for? Just wanted to make me dig for no reason? Oh my god. I lose all of my money. Lose all of my money to that. Well, what was the point of that? Maybe I should dig the entire screen. Is this a waste of time? Probably, huh? He's not gonna give me anything for it? Just told me, oh, there's a thief in there and that's it? Man, what the fuck? Maybe I have to dig somewhere else, but that doesn't really make sense. I'm gonna go talk to him again. Nothing in there but a thief, I'm guessing. Does that mean there's like a cracked wall or something? Oh, maybe I have to bring it to him. Hey, bro. Here's your thief. Oh no, I brought him in here! I brought him in here! Well, he can deal with that guy. Is there really nothing else in here? I guess. Maybe there's like a fake wall? Nothing. Okay, well, whatever. Entrance of the village. Under a tree at the entrance of the village, he said, right? Yeah, that was kind of weird. Nice. Tingle, relax. Damn, did he not see that one? He didn't see that big one that fell? That fell on the ground? Okay, there's the... This is like the chief thief or something. I don't have the bombs. That's unfortunate. Can you go get them real quick? What's up, Jeebus? Hello, hello. How are you? We're in Kakariko Village at the moment. Trying to figure out what to do. Do I have to talk to this guy or something? Hey! He stole all of my force gems? Dude. Okay, well that was useless. That was low-key useless. Money though. Not completely useless, I guess. Okay, well, let's explore a little bit more. Told me about that thief. I don't remember. Someone told me about that thief guy. Oh, I think it might have been this guy, right? Hey, what do you want me to do? Okay. Oops. Dude. Under the tree at the entrance is awful. I think he stole all of my force gems while I was out on my apprenticeship. Okay. Do you want me to like bring him to you or something? I could. Hi, Villa. How are you? Nice to see you. Do I have to bring him or something? Come here, bitch. Yeah, kidnapping him. He's saying that this guy stole his money. I'm gonna bring him to him. Ask him your questions. Nope. That's not the solution. Can't do anything with that guy either. Hmm. I don't get it. I do not get it. Maybe there's like another... There's like another, Oh, wait. Wait a minute. You know what? I think maybe I need to do this instead. Look. Do that. You go get the guy in here. Oh, he disappeared. I think I might have to bring them in the pit. That would make sense. The pit that the guy dug. Right? You ready for Tears of the Kingdom? I didn't pre-order it. And, I think I'm gonna play on MU. Any backseaters? I'm gonna bring these guys in the pit. What? Do not drop? Can I not bring them with me? I can't. Well, never mind. Unless I throw them in there. Can I throw them in there? Ow. That doesn't work. Yeah, you can keep my money, I don't care. Can't lift that tree either. Okay, well, where else could I bring them? Huh. I don't get it. It's in here. Oh, that's it! Over there! This! That works. Do they stay here or do they go away? Oh, they go away. Okay. Treating them like cuckoos? Yeah, exactly. I completely forgot about that little enclosure. Yeah, they stay in there. Look. Nice. Ow. Get this guy. Get the other guy that's down here. I wonder if I only have to get these, like these guys, or if I have to get, all of them. A couple of them that are, a different sprite. Okay. And then there's the guy at the beginning. Guy that's in here. Is there another one? Why are you guys looking at me like that? Giving me the side eye? Okay. Where else? It's up to catch a legend. Side eye. That's the old man that lives in there. Does he have anything to say to me? No. Already got the thief that was in there. Let me see. Is there one in this house? No. Wonder if I can kill Shadow Link though. Oh, I can. I can, just have to corner him. Never mind, you can't. I don't think there's a thief in here. That's just the thing. Yeah, okay. I feel like I'm missing one. I'm missing one, right? Guess I have to check every single screen. Or is there like an NPC that I can talk to when I get all of them? The spikes probably like retract when I get all of them. I'm a bit confused. Oh shit! Damn, Tingle is gonna get that one. Ordered DoorDash earlier scheduled to be here 5:50, 5:10. It showed up at 4:35 with no notification. They just dropped it off at the front. My coworkers come in and tell me my food is here. What the fuck? That's dumb. Why would they not tell you? Too bad, you got nothing. And this guy got robbed. I've built a fence around the village to keep any thieves from escaping. If you want to leave the village, you have to capture 10 thieves? Oh, okay. Well, that makes sense. Okay, that makes sense. It means that I have to get all of them. Not just the ones with the red bandana. Yeah, they were really fast. I wonder why they didn't tell you, though. That sucks. Have to bring these ladies, too. Throw them in there. Who else was attacking me? There's one lady that attacks me. Is she in here? No. I'm just glad nobody stole it. Yeah, that's true. That would have sucked. That would have sucked if someone just took your meal. Okay, and then where else? That's the old guy. How many are there in there? Oh my god, they're running so fast. I can't tell. I can't tell. That's not 10 though. Definitely not. Sucks when they do that. Yeah, when they steal your money. They do steal your money when they steal your food. Any other thieves? Where else? Oh my god. I don't think there are 10. One thief left to capture. I know their hideouts around here somewhere. Wait. Hideout is here somewhere? Do I need the shovel, maybe? I'll go get the shovel. I'll go get the shovel and I'll dig. That's the only thing I can think of. Leave the bombs behind. Once again. Time to dig. Maybe he didn't mean like on this screen, but I'll dig nonetheless just to make sure, since there's already like that there's already this entrance though. No? Bro. Are you kidding me? Yeah, maybe it's not here. No? Slam dancing in there? Yeah, they are. Need to find all of the thieves, but, I'm missing one. I'm missing one currently. So now I'm just digging everywhere to find the hideout. Where is it? Behind the house? No. There's no one else in here. Looks like a mosh pit. They're pissed off, dude. They don't wanna be stuck in there. What about this guy? Is he a thief? Can't pick him up. Wait. Be over here. No, that wouldn't make sense. I also don't have anything to put out the flames. Can I dig in here? I can't. Guys, I'm gonna dig everywhere. On every screen, because I don't know where he is. Not here either. You pooped next to Spud too many times. Damn, he put you in jail. As he should. As he should. How do I even get in there? What the fuck? Oh. Ah! Oh my god, I forgot about this guy. Okay, well, I found him. Found him accidentally. Still works. Throw his ass in jail. Nice. Talk to him. Hello, I found everyone. Well, I'll be. Did you really capture every last one of the thieves? What a relief that is. Now that they're all gone, I can take that fence down. Cool. Do I even need any of this? It's gonna be money. Yeah. Might as well. Since we're greedy. Your burger looks just like that picture. Boig. I'm still Harley. I'm glad to hear, Ebo. Ow. Ow. My ass is getting burnt. Wait, what? What is this for? I don't have bombs. Shit. It might just be for extra money, though. TBH. The fire rod? Hmm. It's worth going back for the bombs then. Give me your fucking money! Ow. It's worth getting the bombs back and then we'll be able to get the fire rod. I wonder what you need it for though. Everything's already on fire, dude. Ow. It was over here. Oops. Oops, 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 oops. Tingle is gonna show up. No? Thought he would since the $50 was there. Nice. Cool. What does that even do? Add more fire? Ow. Oh. Oh, that's gonna put out all of the flames, right? Oh, rain. Bless rain. But this is a bit too much rain. I don't know why, but this doesn't feel right. Uh-oh, I think I cursed. I cursed the village. Poor Tingle, dude. It's gonna break every tree. Why not? Extra money? Nothing? Really? D for us. This is gonna be a new parking lot, boys. Nothing. Okay, well that was all for nothing. Cannot kill this guy. Nice. Oops. Nice fart. Do I need a fire rod in the rain though? Let me go check a couple areas out. What's up here? Are those fishes? It's funny. Oh, I'm so hungry. I want to chow down on those fish, but I can't catch them. If you can get 10 or more of them in my mouth, I'll give you a reward. Oh, that's cool. Okay, you go there, and then I'll go over here. How many is that? Couple. Shit. Need to get out of the water. Seven, two more. Nine. No! Oh no. No! You're kidding! Hold it. My jaw hurts. I feel so helpless. I'm famished. Go away. Oh my god, and I failed? Well, I still got a piece of heart. Or a heart container. Is he back? No, he leaves. He literally leaves. Oh no, I fucked up. What's in here? Cough, cough. Did you put out the fires? I'm always getting sick, and when those thugs started the fires, I had to stay locked away in here for my health. Okay, there's some treasure buried in my backyard. Dude, people left. I was missing one. Okay, this is just like extra money in case you don't have enough. In case you don't have enough after going through the entire level. Okay, I'm gonna go... I'm gonna progress. There's also this over here that I want to check out. Well, okay. Cool. I think this is the way to go. Yep. Beat Shadow Link. Ow. Ow. Huh? That. Random switches? Where'd he go? He just disappeared? Oh, he probably like went in one of the holes, right? Yeah, he's right here. Okay. Is he gonna change color? No. There's another one somewhere, apparently. They do be hiding. I think this is the last one. Purple, purple. Get him. Okay. Not leaving that for Tingle, that's for sure. Dude, where's the last switch? Probably under grass somewhere. Over here maybe? No? Guys, what the fuck? Maybe it already worked. No idea. I don't know what that was for. Nice. I'm gonna leave that one for Tingle. He can have it. He can have it. I'm feeling charitable. No way. I don't have bombs. There's so much money, holy shit. They really want to make sure that you have enough money to finish the level. I'm just speedrunning because I have way too much at the moment. Almost have 5,000. Ow. There we go. 5K, baby. Is this it? Oh, another knight. Come on. That opens the portal. I like how they used Ganon's voice clips for these enemies. I think it's really interesting. Is it Ganon? I think it is. From Wind Waker. Pretty sure it is. Nice. Very cool, very cool. Bearer of the Four Swords. I am the Knight of Hyrule. Okay, no one gives a fuck. Just give me the Gwyn gem, please. That's all I want. I love how his mustache is also green. Queen Gwyn. Cool. Green jewel. Two more. He's a cinnamon roll in a bowl? True. Can't speak. Okay. Nice. Get me in. Nice. Cool. Save. 49 fairies. Yeah, it means that I haven't died a lot. So surprisingly. I'm worried you might struggle. I'll be able to be revived a couple times. Okay. Guys, I think I'm gonna be done for today. I know this stream was a little bit shorter. I've been, schedule has been kind of whack lately. My streams have been a little bit shorter than usual, but this time I have a good reason for that. I have to make sure that everything is ready for tomorrow, and I also have to figure out how to get the audio mixer to play music in my ears for tomorrow's stream. But yeah, little reminder, I know that I've talked about it a couple times during the stream, but I'm just shilling. I'm shilling my own sub goal. Special stream tomorrow. I'll start at 1 p.m. EST as usual. We're gonna be doing a get ready with me. I'm gonna do my makeup. I'm gonna reveal a new wig. Jesus, voice crack. Outfit check. Some extra stuff. And lots of cool things. And we're gonna be listening to music. We're gonna be listening to music, and we'll also play the Hell's Kitchen game. So that's pretty exciting. I'm interested in seeing what it's gonna, you know, what it's about. Maybe we'll see Gordon. Anyways, thank you guys for watching as usual. I really appreciate the company. This game is pretty fun. It has a couple cool puzzles. Plonk 42. I don't think I'm gonna raid anyone. Class is dismissed. You can literally go wherever you please. But thanks again for watching, and I hope to see you guys tomorrow for the special stream. Have a nice rest of your Tuesday or